like I said, I'm in Karachi. I have to say there's a lot of excrement going on here. Basically, the currency exchange places are an absolute joke. It's taken me about 25 efforts to actually be able to change money, foreign money, into local rupee. I don't know whether there's been a black market crash or something. Finally got rupees there. This guy could drive me all over the place. Previous driver had me at